later.
Okay. This is day one.
Day one. We're starting at Phelps Creek.
Where are we actually going?
We're going Avalanche Pass.
To Avalanche Pass.
Right here.
Hopefully you can see that, but first day.
We're on.
Yay. Let's go.
Look at like legs. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Look at the leg guy.
Taking our first water break.
Sorry.
It looks gorgeous. Yep.
Having fun.
Break. So here we are. Lunch spot for the day. And tortillas. We're at the top. Took 10,000, but it took all day to get it up here from 5,000. So. That is a lot, yeah. Yep, a lot uphill. Campsite. Yeah, I think it's gonna work very well. We're eating.
Blackened came on.
Naked. I'm eating the naked freckled burrito. We're enjoying it.
This is us in our tent because we have 3 mosquito friends over here. How many do you have?
I have none.
You don't.
I just like your stuff. Actually, I don't know. I have one.
And we didn't have to do this last year.
No, this is all this year. I guess we just got lucky.
Yeah. No, mosquito.
No, what are you doing?
Turn this off.
It is day 2. I just woke up. Currently like 6:30. Mosquitoes are out the window still. But we're gonna make oatmeal and coffee and tea. Currently 6:30. Yep.
all packed.
Yep.
We're
ready to go. We're gonna head back down the mountain and go around the Bluffs Creek area.
Yep, and we're gonna hopefully camp over there.
Yep.
Tonight, so.
Alright, here's our view.
Yeah. Buggy right here. Crazy view. I was just thinking about, I would love to be able to draw something like this from right here. So much detail that I don't know if I could really do it. I mean, I'll probably try, but it's crazy. Just taking it in. Slide right there, and we're just surrounded by mountains. Mountains. It's amazing.
And then we go down here, and this is our view.
There she is. This is where we're going to go, right in the little section. It's scary.
A rattlesnake right in there.
You can't see it? No, you can't see it from where. He's like curled up.
It's not even right in the wall.
He's all curled up. That is crazy!
What?
Alright, so we're playing Yahtzee right now in our tent.
In our tent.
Because it's storming. So we're gonna try, we're gonna show you us playing Yahtzee, but we're gonna try to get
the lightning.
The thunder
on video.
Alright, was this my roll?
Yes, because I already got it.
This flat rock. What do you think about it?
I think you could sleep up there.
Yeah, you can. Cowboy camp. In front of all of this. Pretty cool. This is our dinner.
Mm-hmm.
We have a table.
Table.
We have seats.
We might make a fire later.
Yeah, we might make a fire. Benches. On the left, this was our campsite. Right. Two. Very beautiful. I'm going to take the order for them. Drying our clothes because it rained yesterday. So. Okay, this is our last day.
We had a fabulous campsite. We slept really well last night. We slept in really well.
Yeah.
And we're leaving. We only have 4 miles today, so.
Pretty easy.
Yay.
So, yeah. We're all.
You see him?
Yeah.
He's camouflaged.
Yeah.
He's big.
Oh, he's just dumb.
Oh.
Hi.
I like his coloring.
Yeah. Walking across the bridge. Amazing.
He is a little one, right?
It's crazy. We made it to Road's End.
Yep.
We are back.
We are done.
We are going to walk.
We're tired
in the
car. It's really hot.
Yeah, so.
See you next time.
We're done.